Today we come together to honor the vibrant energy, creativity and joy that our youngest learners so effortlessly exude. The world is in dire need of gentle dreamers, parents, and as ones who raise them, let's become the wind beneath their wings.